Hey boss, Chad Hedrick here with Roof Coating Life, coming at you with another roof coating tip.
All right guys, today we're going to talk about a topic that a lot of us roofers try to not pay attention to, and that is skin cancer or skin protection. One of the most common cancers is called squamous cell carcinoma. It's something that is very easily found on your head and your neck and back of our hands, legs if you're wearing shorts. Are a common place to find it. And guys, this can all be prevented if we pay attention to what we're doing. You'll see here in some of the upcoming slides some pictures of some locations that are common on the face, like the tip of the ears and the hands and the head, especially for us who don't have a full head of hair. But you'll also see that your cheeks and basically right, as I call your sunglasses line, where basically between your ear and your eye, that little patch there, which is where it's actually been hitting me, is a common place that you can actually get lots of sun damage and not really pay attention to it. I know a lot of guys, when we're putting on sunscreen, will do something that will basically, you know, spray the arms maybe a little bit and the back of the neck a little bit and kind of go on our way. Well, we get to sweating and that gets wiped off, and it's something that we really need to pay attention to and take those precautions, guys, that actually need to be done to keep us from having that kind of skin damage. There's been some studies done that says skin cancer is the second most common found of cancer in the construction work. So in the entire construction industry, skin cancer is the second highest cancer that has been plaguing us. And one in every 40 Americans is diagnosed with melanoma, which is a skin cancer caused strictly straight from sun exposure. So guys, this is something that we really, really need to pay attention to. Like I said, there's methods, whether you use the neck that has been plaguing us, and one in every 40 Americans is diagnosed with melanoma, which is a skin cancer caused strictly straight from sun exposure. So guys, this is something that we really, really need to pay attention to. Like I said, there's methods, whether you use the neck wraps, which I've started doing quite often. They're actually, once you get used to them, they don't make you any hotter. They actually keep the sun off you so you don't get that hot buildup. It also helps me to protect the sides of my face where my sunglasses are at. And it is also, when it gets a little sweating, it actually helps you to stay a little cooler. There's also, I guess you could call aprons or neck aprons that can go over top if you're wearing hard hat all the time. That actually creates, basically makes it like a cowboy hat with an apron. Or there is your also traditional, what we call bucket caps, which are just the standard Gilligan hat or bucket hat that gives you the more of a sombrero style look. And allows you for that protection. But guys, you need to be looking at something and go with the higher SPF. We use, our crew uses a lot of the higher women's line of like 60 and better SPF, because we know that the guys aren't putting on as often as they should be. So we try to get as much as we can for that high SPF value up early. And that way we know we've got some of that sun protection there for us. Wearing long sleeve shirts, I know you've seen the old timers that have hauling the hay and stuff that are wearing long sleeve shirts, and it looks kind of crazy. But guys, if you'll wear a t-shirt or a tank top underneath a lightweight, breathable long sleeve shirt, it will make a world of difference on how cool you stay, along with keeping those risks of skin cancer down. So I mean, just wearing proper protective clothing can be a huge thing. Obviously, if it's possible, doing some sort of shade on your roof. Like if you're on a large commercial roof, we got lots of guys who set up shade tents. That allows our guys to be able to limit their exposure and a limited amount of the time that they're getting that sun damaging rays. So guys, at the end of the day, we want to be out there doing what we do for our clients, producing high quality work. But at the end of the day, we want to make sure that we are taking care of ourselves so we can be around to help our families and continue to help our clients. So guys, take your time, get some protection on, get your hat, get your sunscreen, get your long sleeve shirts, do what it takes to continue to do what you're doing for a long time. Have a good one, guys.
Thanks for watching. Use these tips to live the roof coating life. like a boss.